Morning, a really close call in Oakland after an RV caught fire last night. You can see for yourself the intensity of the flames on this video from the Citizen app. Now, the Oakland Fire Department was called to that fire just before 11 o'clock last night on East 9th Street. At first, there were fears someone was hurt in the fire, but the fire department confirmed everyone got out safely. They're still trying to figure out how that fire started.